How are you? Right, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a clean with me because as you can see, my apartment is a shambles. And let me grab my knees. I just done a twirl, I'm out of breath. But I just want you to know, like, it's okay not to be perfect. Like, don't get me wrong, my house is always clean. But I just feel like I've hardly been here this week. So it's literally, we've been in and out, in and out, in and out. So I'm going to do an evening clean with me. It's approximately 8:44. So I'm going to try finish this video for 10. So I'm giving myself an hour, power hour. So this is the living room area, guys. This is the area that I'm going to start with. So there you can see a wig on the floor, don't mind that. So as I'm walking over to the kitchen now, I'm just going to show you the sink area. There's a few dishes, a few bottles that need washing, surfaces need wiping, nothing too crazy, cookers clean, clean clothes that need folding and putting away. And yes, let's get into this cleaning video. Simple and clean. And this is the kitchen. Literally looks immaculate. Obviously don't ignore that popcorn because there's generally nowhere for it to go. Right there. So yeah, kitchen's looking immaculate. Thank you. So I'm gonna do the mirror solder. Didn't clean that, but I'm gonna do the floors tomorrow because I'm not filming the whole floors. But yeah, just gonna hoover the whole apartment tomorrow and mop and sweep the bathroom and the kitchen. Yes, Zay. And then yeah, gonna do the floors tomorrow. And yeah, we move. I hope you enjoyed this video full clean with me. Whoop whoop! Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the drillio, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!